Hey everybody, this is Bishop Barron. I'm here at YouTube headquarters in St. Bruno, California, just south of San Francisco. Had a great day today. I was over at the Google headquarters. I gave a talk there on religion and the opening up of the mind. And so I started with the idea of the search engine, you know, and that Google's all about that. It's giving us access to all this information, and it corresponds to the drive of the mind outward. You know, the agent intellect, as Aquinas called it, that's restlessly searching all the time. And it's finally searching, not just for any particular true thing, but for the truth itself. In the same way, the will, you know, is hungry for not just a particular good, but for the good itself, for happiness itself. Anyway, I gave that talk there, designed for the audience that gathered, made up of a lot of Catholics from Google itself and from the area. Been very edified to see there's a whole group of Catholics who have kind of organized themselves, and they meet regularly, and they pray the rosary together by means of a one of these magic things, you know. So anyway, it's great to see them. And now I'm over here at YouTube, and YouTube, you know, is owned by Google, so we're connected. And I was just saying to Brandon Vaught, who's with me, you know, I owe a lot to YouTube. We started putting videos up in February 2007, so not that long after it was founded. And I think of a number, not only of views, which is now I think closing on 30 million, but just the number of people over the years who said to me, you know, hey, I came back to the church because of the YouTube videos. The number of teachers and catechists who said, you know, I bring my kids through your YouTube videos. So, I mean, what a wonderful vehicle it's been for us for evangelization. And I know it wasn't founded for that purpose exactly, but, you know, they were willing to let us use it for that purpose. So, as I sit here at this place, which is really at the center in many ways of our culture today, these places, the Google and YouTube, I'm very grateful for this technology, which I think the Lord has given to the church, you know, to use for evangelical purposes. Anyway, pray for the people here. Pray for us at We're on Fire. And I continue to enjoy this day at Google and YouTube. God bless you all.